This video tutorial is for the installation of GoviGlide Hexa light panels. Included in the box are 10 Hexa light panels, 9 linking cables, a control box, power adapter, mini level, orientation piece, instruction manual, and quick start guide. To start, download Govi Home app, plug Glide Hexa's control panel and power adapter into power, and pair Glide Hexa with the app. Connect the control box to each panel's power in slot, labeled with an arrow, to test that all panels are working correctly. Next, design the layout in the app. You can create your own design on the canvas, or choose from a variety of recommended designs. Before installing on the wall, wipe the wall surface with a clean, dry cloth. Plug the power control box into the first panel. Now pick up a linking cable, and with the end that is completely flat, plug it into a numbered slot as indicated in the app. For our design here, we're going to plug into slot number 2. Once the linking cable has been inserted, remove the covering from the back adhesive strip, place the mini level on the panel, and once leveled correctly, press the panel to the wall for 30 seconds. Press next panel in the app to continue installation. Attach the orientation piece to the first panel to help line up the second panel correctly. Insert a linking cable into the correct numbered slot of the second panel. Plug the linking cable from the first panel into the second panel's power in slot with arrow. Remove the back adhesive covering, and as you place the panel, make sure the linking cable is folded underneath. Press the panel to the wall for 30 seconds. Continue the same process for the rest of the panels until your design is fully installed on the wall. Lastly, the app will assist you to do a final calibration to make sure that all panels are correctly connected. To remove panels from the wall, pull away each panel from its back mounting bracket, disconnect the linking cable, and then pull the adhesive tab to safely remove the bracket. We truly hope you enjoy GoviGlide Hexa light panels.